this guy's, this is Shirdan and the other thing. And this is the, we're recording this right after the last video got uploaded and I was paranoid. Okay, so what am I selling? Screw you, screw you. What am I buying?
Randy Walker.
I'm like Randy Walker. I'm repairing the ship. Oh my god. I don't want to sell the iron. Ooh, I have a mantis? Where did I get the mantis? Well, I ain't complaining. I'm gonna put you in my O2 to get. Let's look at the mantis and its things. Half repair speed, double damage, 1.2 move speed, and you can read the rest on repair. Yeah. This one. 6 fuel left. Yeah, 15's good, isn't it? Whatever. You get something, I believe, if you get all, like, if you get 4 weapons powered at the same time. Don't risk it, I'll leave them to their fate, and I don't care about them. So, I'm probably gonna get screwed in a minute. There's drone control. 7 fuel, yay, I'm rich. Distress signal, and I'm out of here. Search. Got a no weapon. Burst laser mark 2. Yay, I have 2 burst lasers. Everything requires 2 powers. Should I keep the ion?
No.
Okay. That was a fast answer. So, going to the exit, which is going to be covered, so I'm going to have to kill a million peoples. You can attack there, you can attack. Right. You attack there. You attack.
This teleporter on.
Why?
There's a teleporter, you should probably destroy that.
You'll teleport onto my ship. The rock throws rocks at them. I think it's ironic. Well, he was stupid to go for my freaking whatever it's called. Am I right? Yeah, I just hit my O2, I don't care. Not like I have a million people there to repair it. Because I only have 1 and his repair speed is halved. Direct weapons in each of them. They're taking a pretty hefty fine right here. What?
Taking a pretty hefty fine over here.
Yeah, 9 or 2.4812. Hefty fine. Pirate or Zoltan?
Pirate.
I will. Jesus Christ, that thing!
What?
Your fart that you did earlier.
I didn't do a fart earlier.
Just you freaking did! Or is that pizza? Freaking rotten pizza.
Come on, this one.
Don't do it, Jesus Christ.
Oh God, I smell it.
The event source just crossed call. Small, it appears.
Jerk, that's probably what's in.
Contact survivors.
Oh, you got what? Another weapon.
That's cool.
Oh, we should install it.
It is installed.
Yeah.
Things that are whatever this is, argument or whatever. Yeah, argumentation or whatever. Are powered no matter what.
What's that?
What? Doors!
No, that.
Sensors!
Okay.
Thought you were supposed to know about this game.
What? No, I don't play it.
Thought you watched Al Chess replay it. That's what I thought.
I won't go saw it. Then by
wow. I don't care. Oh, boo hoo. Slaver scum.
Probably, place the whole laser one with the burst laser.
Now that whole laser, it'll be fine. The hall laser?
Mm-hmm.
The hall laser is that line? That's it. No, that's the hall beam. What? I was locked in what?
Hit the screen. You're locked in. Not near on the TV.
Wow. Well, I don't care. Take one of our slaves. Sure, why the heck not? You can be on our O2 because everybody hits the O2. Well, it's true! Name one person who hasn't hit the O2. Turn and fight. Perfect. Oh my God, I just realized what weapons he had. Perfect, getting maximum damage in there. That's not maximum damage, but yeah, I'm gonna. I want maximum damage. Perfect. Hitting four systems. These asteroids will help us. Maybe! If we. If they don't keep missing! Oh, did an asteroid hit us? Is that a missile?
That's hot.
What?
Where's the heat coming from?
No shark, Sherlock. Ship goes boom.
You die in this freaking storm.
We'll be back when the FTL charges. And after a million years, the FTL finally charged. Oh, you should be happy then. Yeah, Marauders, yay. Yay, it's not like that's ever happened before, which it has a million times. Because I'm too lazy to buy fuel, even though it's just a click of the button. I'm gonna reject your offer, and I'm gonna get more scrap. Because they have crap weapons. Now I just realized they have a natural shield or whatever it's called. So let's see how fun this is gonna be.
It's a
what?
It's a
okay, whatever. Well, that's weird. Yeah, but people don't know this. Yeah, all at 75%, I don't care. Yay, I took down one of their weapons, the Ion Blast.
Vroom, vroom.
Never miss with that model. I need to take down their shields. But I'm circling in a circle. I just looked at my TV. Playing Fallout 3. Yeah, Fallout 3. Now they only have their Ion out. What are they gonna do? Ion me to death? The ship is powering up their FTL. Oh, boo hoo. Time to redirect one power to that. Their shields are gone. Yay. Everything's gonna explode now. Called it. We will not accept your dead. Well, a distress call and I'm almost out of fuel and almost out of life. Except the bribe. Why not? Because I do not want to deal with...
It looks like a
pit. You know, it actually does. But it's a slug. Stop! Stop! Well, you're pushing the chair, for God's sake. Three missiles for drone parts. Why would I want drone parts or missiles? End your controlled sector or end your controlled sector? I think I'll go for the engine controlled sector. Just getting started. Don't even know what achievement that is. Oh well. No fuel. Distress beacon on. On, and we wait. And someone came to help. Too bad. They literally just wanted to see who we were and wanted to kill us. I'll fall beam. I'm gonna switch these two around because that's irritating me. Oh god. Oh crap, forgot they had their FTL charging. Well, I'm not stupid at all. Yay, and that's delayed. Yay, and we're all happy campers. So at 14 minutes. Well, we might not be able to finish this mission, so I'm gonna pause it, or this thing. So I will pause it in a minute after I get my mount, so... It's like 14:50. The game is that is all for today. I will see you next time. So, bye.
Bye!